halt.
That's a tough question. Maybe
this is so serious. We don't have funny moments. I mean, you know.
We answer it in the end.
There's really, there's nothing funny about that. Oh. A lot of athletic stuff. Lift weights.
Train hard for your legs to be strong, yeah. To jump high, to run fast.
A lot of running. Not too long, short, but really tough ones.
Intense
ones. Play a lot, then you also get a lot of endurance. I really, really like to go see different supermarkets.
I really like to get to know other coffee shops.
Like, it's so exciting to go in a different country in a supermarket.
There are so many coffee shops and everything around the world.
What kind of food do they have?
And we both like coffee. So
what's going on in the supermarket? It's really exciting all the time.
Looking at people and talking and get the culture and everything. I really loved to be in Rotterdam, where we start playing the pool matches. It was such a lovely place.
Yeah, we had kind of the best time of our life.
Having breakfast on the rooftop with coaches and families.
And besides of the fact that we lost semi, it was really nice to compete in The Hague too, because the crowd was like crazy. We loved it there.
We loved it. That's not my question.
Thinking.
I'm not really into films and everything.
I don't know. I have to be pretty and so athletic. I don't know.
Oh, that's a tough question because we are playing for such a long time.
I mean, some kind of sport would be in it for sure.
Probably kind of normal life.
I actually do some stand-up paddling. That's my kind of to-do sport when I'm not playing beach volleyball.
Studying, working.
Then I'm paddling.
Creating family.
I guess my life would be boring.